Have you ever wondered where all the deleted files go? Do they disappear entirely, or can somebody still access them? And what do you do to wipe them out? If you drag and drop them into the recycle bin, they won't disappear. They will no longer be visible in your folder, but you can easily access them by checking your bin. But what if you delete them properly, not just bin them? Well, they don't vanish completely either. Your system just removes the pointers which link the directory tree to the files in your hard drive. Your operating system no longer sees the files, but they are still there, and someone can retrieve them with special software. So what do? You have to overwrite the data to get rid of it. The system itself eventually overwrites files with no pointers, especially if they sit on your hardware for a longer time. But if you need to wipe them quickly, special programs can artificially overwrite such files and thus delete them completely. Just make sure you choose safe software that does not track your data or contains malware. Also, keep in mind that you won't be able to restore the files once they're overwritten. We recommend using such software only if the file is of a sensitive or confidential nature. Otherwise, you can just delete it manually and the system will overwrite it sooner or later. But you should always wipe out your file system completely and irretrievably when you sell, give away, recycle, or donate your device. Stay safe. To learn more about VPNs and online security, subscribe to the NordVPN YouTube channel.